Yep.
Galaxy? Wait, a gift? For what? Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on planet Velo with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer. Your adventure.
Yo, thank you for the lock check.
That time, Clank's ship came crashing. The cloud goes wild.
Maybe this time the run will actually be invalid.
Our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course, at last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
I had the drop game.
I do not believe this is part of the show.
So I had the extra raritanium that comes with the things. So therefore, it got used.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Yeah, no, I did that because I want everyone to hear the nefarious song afterwards. Oh, it went to the left this time? That's weird. Technically, this is faster, right? Oh no, sprinting is faster. I keep forgetting about sprinting. Oh yeah, no, I think everybody did. I need to make sure I kill both these guys. Because that way I'm not in combat. Miss Zircon actually sells to me. Oh, never mind. I didn't know if I could skip that or not. I'm lucky the train didn't kill me.
Did you see that? I just need to cut through the station.
Okay.
Sand sharks from above.
Oh, sprint. Right. Every time. Every time.
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the dimensioning? Hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go. Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I. Why don't we get it back from the various first? Right here. Next stop, Nefarious.
Cool. How many bolts do I have? I need 50 more. It's always close here. Oh, Jesus, Lord. Okay, well. Looks like we're not getting Enforcer right now. Yo, thanks, Hikuda. Alright, I said that backwards. It's Hatuka. That is my bad. I did just glance at it, though. That's kind of my bad. Whoops. It's a little bit of a late split there. Okay. Now we skip. We wait for the planet to explode. We skip. We skip. We get the title screen. We wait for the screen to go black through the building. And we skip.
Where are you, Clank? I need someone around here to see you.
Sprinting. I remembered. Like, completely after you get the dash, there's really no need to sprint. Maybe a little bit during.
Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
He's trying to get this Raritanium. Oh. Gold Bolt 1. Oh, I didn't buy the
Are you the Phantom?
Shotgun.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Is there a Phantom around here?
Oh, wait. I forgot about the bolt. I keep forgetting about this bolt. Also, I didn't get the Raritanium behind the first bolt. My bad. Oh well.
Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
You go. Whee! Sprinting. I remembered. Oh, I didn't kill them. Okay, we actually don't have enough for, like, enforcer upgrades. That's fine. We got the bomb upgrades, though. Enforcer's gonna be a little bit behind on XP from where I typically had it.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spot. If you can destroy
okay. Is he gonna spawn me up? Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, that works. Having level 3 already is pretty hype. Yes, there's no bolt grabber in this game. Unless it's bundled with the box picker. It never really says. Oh, one of the spy bots was spinning while I was doing the bolt crank. I didn't even notice. That's kind of funny. Just have the bolt. I'm gonna get that ammo right there. Nice. Okay, instead of just resetting the checkpoint and, like, ruining the bolt. Just gonna come down here. Because that's way faster. Okay, well, dying, not faster. Also, blurry webcam, hold on. Like, holy frick. Weird. Never seen it get so blurry. I know it's just out of focus, but like... Nice, 60%.
At least it was a round trip. Come on. There. Now I can finally put.
Ledger. The infection is starting to clear. I guess I'm trying to take out the last now. I really. Well, anyway.
Cool. Good job. Split. That should be better. Yeah, it looks way better.
By Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at the Gelatonium Factory.
Cool. Speedle in the rift. Sure. I don't know what I ran into.
Now if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard. Let's find the morts. Excuse me.
Look out.
I got it. See? Sometimes I don't crash.
Cool, skip the slowdown.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a callback.
Tell us where your friend is. They're on the
Where they at?
Watch yourself.
Done? Yeah, done. So much skipping. And then we're blurry again. What the frick? Quit it with the blur.
What are we going to do there?
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Nice. I actually should upgrade that.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
That is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Oh, next stop, Kite. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Where's ammo when you could use it? Oh, nice. Won't succeed in jumping across if I have a doubter like you playing. I don't know how long it takes to fight this guy. I'm hoping it's not 4 minutes. Cool. Every time. What is with you, camera?
You must be so excited for annihilation.
The Emperor's got some weak standards, and that's all you got.
Every time.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me.
That should have hit. I don't know what's going on with face cam. I'm just gonna keep doing this. I might just mute it for right now. There we go.
We should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
But that would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this info box, but it'll be close. Mort, you fixed
it. Oh. That's not cool. Okay, we're gonna lose a little bit of time here. Otherwise, this would have golded. Maybe we'll lose a little bit of time here. Oh yeah, definitely. Cutscene, I forgot. Unskippable cutscene, by the way.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. Let's do this.
Cool.
So, this is Zerky's gas to heaven battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of.
Hold that thought.
Make your enemies go. Grab the lightning rod. That is.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the dimensionator seems to have caused.
We'll just forego with the. The Raritanium on the Enforcer.
Don't worry.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is
kind of. Oh, I bet if I sprinted, I could have gotten in there.
The Emperor didn't find that out, too. Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Every dimension have a dangerous battle arena.
I'm fighting both of them!
Cool. One more? A couple more. Cool. Is that who that's supposed to be? A lot of time to get to the ship. That's fair though, that arena didn't go great.
Guys are looking for a Lombax?
It's not my fault that the Lombax got away!
Oh, that was really great routing wise.
In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious' forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
The primeval forest temple and the temple of the Badlands. Call it the Badlands Temple.
Bro.
All nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
Did nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Senior archivist.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT7461, you have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more...
Intruders! They must be here to attack me!
I do not think so.
Yeah. We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Oh, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
It's very close to leveling up.
Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field.
I'm glad that has as long of a range as it does.
Take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance.
Thank you for backup.
Everything going okay, KT7461?
Arriving! I am halfway done, Brett, Dave, and Kate.
good. We got level 5 bomb now. Cool. We'll ride this for a little bit. Alright. Mountain time.
Oh, we made it. The next shrine is just ahead. The track is about to collapse. Look out.
All right. Let's keep going.
Good idea.
Wow, the collider just rinsed through those guys. I normally like upgrade the shotgun right there, but there was no need.
I can these trials seem kind of dangerous.
They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Easy. Dude, love the Megatron.
Oh no. A Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Cool. Cool.
Faster, Ratchet.
You bet.
This is fun. Yes. There is. No. They're already here. It will destroy every archive run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix
Cool. Yeah, thank you, PB. Oh, bull. I feel like if I had just glided, I would have gotten it. Yeah, nope. The death is so slow, too. There we go. I need to find I need to know.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
Never.
Ow.
The mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct.
Wait, did I T-pose or?
Engineer survey station should be nearby.
I didn't see it.
Indeed. For example,
when did I T-pose?
72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to please are in my dimension, this one could be next.
Oh, I definitely grabbed that bolt. There we go. What, should I skip the thug cutscene? Huh. Weird.
I believe we are close to the survey station.
It's kind of thin. That must be the chief engineer.
Hello?
Ooh.
Wait. Bots will bring them back here, safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there.
Ooh.
Go, please. Okay, we'll start using the shotgun a little bit more. We need to. Though I've been relying on it a little bit less. Cool. Cool. Let me through. Just do it. Cool. Da da da.
Now we can deal with the bug.
Is there amount of speed capped? Kind of, but not really, because you can go far, like really far. You can even store it, or not store it, but like stack it.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bulk. Hey, look, the Throw It Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please.
Whoops. Didn't exactly keep the speed all the way through. You can keep the speed all the way up through until you have to wall ride. There's also like a skip to skip most of this rail, but I have not fully learned it yet. Oh, I went over.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Cool. Hit it. There we go. Cool. Nice. Really good.
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
Works for me.
Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Okay.
Let's get some face courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.
I got really lucky there. I'm lucky that the freaking hyper strike is as generous as it is. Much better. Didn't get to keep as much speed, sadly. I didn't pay attention the first time I came here. Like, the timings between everything. Where are you?
How many pirates does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off. Then again, we seem to be doing pretty well.
Incoming.
Your penchant for meddling is most annoying, Linus. Why don't you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I
Maybe.
Every time. That was really slow.
Nice one, Bolts. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again. Gotta admit, the Fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is...
This is going to be... I don't think this is going to be close. I think I'm losing time here. Flat out.
How exactly will we fix the Fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off?
At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this whole thing takes longer than a minute. I should have dashed on that wall. There's all these little things that you gotta think about, like minimize. No. That was not great, especially on that thing there. I'm losing time. Forgot, I can skip that.
Yes,
That was not the best.
This? Hadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Ruby on board strong enough to build the Dimension Meter.
So it's our only shot. No?
Nice. That was like 42 seconds. It's like nothing in here. Yeah, yeah, it's really nice.
Disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I can definitely speed up this planet a little bit, even though it's like the longest planet.
Good life in my dimension, kid, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Cool. Yo, hey Chandler. On the bright side, I'll have more than plenty rare titanium for the cold snap and the
save, decorator kit.
Thank you, Sprinkler. I don't know what Glitch does, but Glitch does it. So sad. I don't always say that. Come on, Juice. If you want to move quickly.
Let us watch.
Life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful.
I don't think I need this much. But, you know, we're going to. Come on.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 Fathoms.
Ms. Zircon, what are you doing?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University,
there is an increased magnetic field here.
We just decorate the floor with them.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's a waste of ammo. And upgrade. There's none down there. Oh my gosh.
Our source is juice?
We should free him.
We should. Blur. Yes, please. Really good fight. I got them all like squared together. Stay. Stay, camera. Oh. Emperor's assistant. Boo. I don't know why it wants to blur, but
we just need to get back to our ship now.
All right. Webcam has lost its privileges.
Thanks, and we'll do.
No way. Wait. We?
I knew. Oh, we skipped the Ratchet dialogue. Holy frick, that was a good Cordelian. Just like look how good that was.
Don't overthink it. Wonder what Pivot's up to.
And boom. Saved like 3 minutes, pretty much. No, no, about 4. I was being generous. Yep. Yep. Nice. Hey, look, pump health.
What did you do with the Emperor?
I never met the guy. Because I am.
Yep, definitely buying that.
I will not let you or Ratchet or Tuff.
There we go. Cool. That's that face down. I got really lucky with him, like, spawning over me like that. Nice. That was a really quick nefarious fight. How many bolts do we have? I didn't pay attention. We do not have a lot of bolts. Oh, easily the easiest. Nefarious fight ever. Come on. I really do not have that good of a bolt count right now. I need 30,000. The run's doing pretty good. The Zem health bar is just because Zem was the last person that, sub to the stream, so technically he's the bit boss right now, or like the stream boss. just kind of like to like reward the last person that helped the stream out. Alright, here's the boss. Nice health level up. Cool. So we get about 5,000 from this one. Actually, no, we get 5,000 from this one. We'll do the bolt one. We don't have V5 shotgun, so doing the shotgun one seems like a bad idea. Thank you for the good luck, Austin. I ran through those just to hope to get some more bolts. 17,000, that leaves 23. It's gonna be close. Oh. This is also one that doesn't have power-ups, too. Hopefully we get, like... Why is it giving me ammo? Or, like, not ammo, but, like... Quit giving me the... I need ammo. Seriously, there was ammo here. There we go. Gosh, that took forever. With the unupgraded. Yeah, we're gonna have to just live with 23. And hope for a ton of bolts on Sargasso. Whoops. I zoomed too far and it died on my ship.
Works for me.
Alright, well, we need a lot of bolts. We need about 7,000 bolts. Leaving all that raritanium for...
Hey, you done picking on the little guys? More of the Emperor's forces are here for us. I mean, you. All of these rifts. The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the dimensional.
Cool.
Getting closer to the secret key. Let's keep pushing forward. The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, Royal Subject.
Oh my God. Cool. I only need a little bit more bolts. That's good. Cool.
That's satisfying. All right, thank
you.
So, when
cool.
I was playing, we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly. I am.
Not exactly a straight line to the battle cruiser, but that little shot should get us closer.
Now that is going to pack up.
Cool. Alright, shotgun's over with. Yep, nice. Well, I can't get the bolt right now.
Up, my darling,
at least that bolt. See, I haven't tried this. I'm going to try it once. Whoops.
Oh, you're a beast. We'll be waiting right here when you get back.
Okay. Okay, yeah, no. I'm just gonna do the Zerp stones. Yeah, but it's not all the Zerp stones. There we go. That's where I am. Weird.
There's a speedo right here.
All right. Get the bolt and warp to last checkpoint. All right. Ardolus.
straight ahead.
Oh, nice.
Missy, now swing me out to the dock and get me away from this beast.
Normally, I would not have been in this. Save my life, and I am here.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the head up. Delishoot.
What are those?
A tradition as old as God. And how old is
is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. This log made out of...
Well, I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Yes, he remembers us.
And is following us?
Nice. That was quick. And five left. Did I forget another one? Oh, no. No, I'm good. Because I have one more left on this planet. This is definitely dialogue based.
Hmm.
Sure. Oh, did it not count me as landing on the ship? Whoops. Why does Ratchet keep saying, what? It's weird. Very weird. Whoops. I didn't realize there was still a pirate there. Don't need it. Nice. I have like no warmonger though. Okay. You really can't be on the button. Whoops. At least it spawned me, you know, somewhat close to the thingy. Oh, right, I gotta take off one more time. All right, really close. Let's see.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I'm afraid so. Quantum actually saved us. Wow, we must let Rivet and Kit know. Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there. No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kid. Sit tight.
Want some sugar? Feel free to browse.
Back to what I was saying.
All right.
Check inside. See if we got the map.
The archives have been destroyed.
Okay, cool. Cool.
The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys incredibly disturbing?
Nice. You are annoying. As are you.
Hey guys, I think the dead are rising down here.
That's practically my sniper rifle. It's a slightly better sniper rifle than the actual sniper rifle. Which is, you know, sad. Because the actual, like, migraine sniper rifle is really good. Alright, come on. Come on, yep.
We're here for the flagship tour.
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice. Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
There he comes. Taking forever.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
Cool. Dead. Cool.
Gary, he says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
Look, Dante said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room.
Cool.
I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That all right. Is all right.
Let's get down
we
into the catacombs. Guess we have to go down, huh?
Yesterday I was just deleting
Cool, cool, cool.
Is that the anomaly?
I really wanted to try to skip it, and I know what happened last time. I want to see if I can try to get that skip.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of. It's not.
Come on, come back. Go! Right. Excuse us. Just drive through the ratchet.
Oh, never mind. This seemed faster this time. This is actually a really good Savali 2-2.
Thank you, Wayfarers.
I think it's because I didn't have to worry about upgrading.
Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
Walk of Shame. Cool. That's all I needed.
Processing center. It has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. Need kit.
Intruder! Allow us to convert you to the
so shiny.
Oh, my momentum got cocked. Whatever.
Processing center. It has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And kit.
Oh, the rift isn't even there. He got to 75% of the way. Almost cried when Rivet left kit. Oh, yeah. So I was wrong about the whole, I really don't know if I have to see this. It helps, though. Cool. Oh, you could probably get through that door.
An empty prisoner! Allow me!
There they are!
Cool. Oh, why did that leave? Oh, well. There we go. This camera's kind of screwy. Better than Todd yet? It has its own shenanigans. That being said, I'm not going to say it's not fun. Because it is fun. This game just hasn't punished me as, like, a lot like Todd has. Oh. Right, cutscene. Oh, why is the rift not there? Probably didn't hit a trigger. Yeah, that's the likely one. Oh, thanks, dude. It would appear we have new allies. Yo, look at that thing on the wall. 25 of 25. Oh yeah, easy. We'll need to find a way back up. Infinite ammo, infinite health. We must get across to the maximum security platform. That console, if we override it, maybe we can slow them down. Cool. I think this is the first time this guy has, No, they're not automatically turned on. But you turn it on, like, after you get them. I personally wait until after I get the 24th. Just so we can, activate both of them at the same time in one menu.
Because you
riveted.
Morgan, Ryan,
Yeah, it's 23, 24, and then gold weapons are 25. There's gotta be some kind of, like, wrench SI to do in here. Or not wrench SI, but like a wrench boost. Could wrench the boost. You did one casually. You also have to, like, you know. Link, stop telling me what to do. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Alright. Majority of this is just sweep the enemies. No, the backup's already arrived. Where are the snipers that are supposed to spawn? There's one. There's two. Nope. But that's a line right there, so. Oh, whoops. Any more cars? No, but some puffoids.
Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You cannot do that! You cannot fire me! I quit!
This is close to what I had before. Wait, what? Hopefully somebody remembers what the,
We have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but
the last couple splits were. If not, I'll go back and do them, but. If you can asparagus, that way I can get the proper splits after the run.
All right, looks like the sky's clear of snipers. Let's move.
send you the times on Discord. Thank you. It's one of those things that's like, I think I accidentally hit undo and split at the same time. I really want the golds. Hopefully I can destroy that TV. Okay. This is really rough. I don't know how I got the quick kill last time on this art. Like, it was really quick. I froze him. There we go. Thank you, Asparagus.
You really thought you had me?
There we go.